B1 English Test GESA Grade 5 Trinity College London. For indefinite leave to remain in the UK. Permanent settlement. British citizenship naturalization and permanent residency. Self-secure English language tests.
Yes, hello Patel, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay,
hello.
let's start with our session for today. Are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
This is GESE graded examinations in spoken English. My name's Angelina and I am your interlocutor for your spoken exam today. What's your full name?
My name is Patel Nirav Kumar.
What's your topic's title for today?
My topic's title is myself.
What are your 5 topic points?
My 5 topic points are my family, my free time activity, my favorite place, my favorite food, and my favorite friend.
Okay, my favorite friend or just my friend? What is your topic? Topic point.
My friend.
Okay, once again, what are your 5 topic points?
My 5 topic points are my family, my free time activity, my favorite place, my favorite food, and my friend.
My family, my free time activity, my friend, and my favorite place. My favorite place.
My favorite place and my favorite food.
Okay, one more time. I'm going to start. This is Trinity College London GESE graded examinations in spoken English. My name's Angelina and I am your examiner for your spoken exam today for indefinite leave to remain in the UK. What's your full name?
My full name is Patel Nirav Kumar Gunwanbhai.
What's your topic's title for today?
My topic's title is myself.
What are your 5 topic points?
My 5 topic points are my family, my free time activity, my favorite place, my favorite food, and my friend.
What is your favorite free time activity?
My free time activity is watching TV and sometimes watching with mobile phones and playing with kids.
How much free time do you have in a day?
I have 2-3 hours in a day.
Do you like to go to a park in your free time?
Sometimes depend on weather.
Tell me something about your family.
My family is very small and my family, my wife, my daughter and my father, mothers.
Okay. How do you spend quality time with your family?
I spend with my family, so eating out dinner, watching TV, and playing great games in daughter.
That's very nice. Can you share a recent experience when you traveled with your family?
Yeah, I am last week going to a city center with my family and buy something clothes and eating outside with my family.
Okay. Tell me about your best friend.
My best friend name is Sunny Patel. And I meet every week, one time. And I am talking about her countries and something.
What do you like the most about your friend?
Sorry.
What do you like the most about your friend?
My friend is a help with me
He's very
every time.
helpful. He's
Very
very
helpful.
kind. He's very
Yeah.
humble. He's very
Humble.
polite. He's very
Polite.
hardworking. He's very loyal. Loyal means a good friend, like nice bond, you know.
Yeah.
So let me ask you again, what do you like the most about your friend?
My friend is very loyal. My friend is very helpful and my friend is very polite.
Okay. All right. Could you tell me about your favorite food?
My favorite food is Indian foods and chicken curries.
Do you like to try different food from different countries, like international cuisines?
No.
Okay. Have you ever tried English food?
Yeah, sometimes pizzas and burgers I try.
Okay, all right. What's your favorite place?
My favorite place is a park.
Which park?
Cross Flat Park.
How often do you visit it?
Every week, Saturday and Sunday, depend on weather.
Okay. And what do you do in the park?
I'm walking with my family and playing children in a game. And cycling sometime.
Oh, that's very nice. That's very nice. So, do you like to play any sports in your free time?
Yeah, I'm sometimes playing cricket.
Good job. Good job. Good job. And now we're going to do the conversation part, all right? I am going to ask you some questions and let's see how well you can answer them.
Okay.
Wait a second. Now, the conversation part two. Let's talk about. Let's talk about birthday parties. Are you ready?
Yeah.
We're going to have a conversation with each other for 2.5 minutes. Okay? You can also ask me questions. When's your birthday?
My birthday is 24th June.
How was your last birthday party?
24th June, last month.
How was the party? How was the last birthday party? Did you have fun? Yes, I invited my friends. I danced a lot. I organized the party. My friends were there, my family. We ate Indian food. I wore a nice dress and music and drinks and dance. Once again, how was your last birthday party? How was it?
My last birthday party is very enjoying and a lot of fun with my friends and lot of dance and music with my friends and eating Indian restaurants.
It's very nice. How many people did you invite to your birthday party last time?
10 to 12 persons.
And how did you invite them?
Phone calls.
How many people do you usually invite to your parties?
Sorry?
How many people do you usually means normally,
usually
invite to your
10 to 12 persons.
Would you rather send an invitation by post or on Facebook?
No, only call and WhatsApp call.
Oh, that's very nice. Will you celebrate any special occasion next year?
My daughter's birthday.
Okay, my question is, will you celebrate any special occasions next year?
Yeah, my daughter's birthday next year. I celebrate.
Very nice, very good. So could you ask me some questions about birthday parties? Two questions.
Where is your birthday?
Where or when?
When?
My birthday is 18th of August. When's your birthday?
My birthday 24th June.
Okay, very nice. Second question.
Which place you celebrate your birthday?
I celebrate my birthday at home. Where do you celebrate your birthday?
Also home.
Now, part two of the conversation. I'm going to have a small conversation for 2.5 minutes about festivals with you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What is the most famous festival in your country?
Christmas is Christmas.
What do people do at that festival?
Some people are gathering to eating outside and some play music and dancing and and prayer, Jesus.
Very good. Very good. How long does it last? How long does it last? The festival, how long does it last?
Seven to 8 month ago.
नहीं, मतलब वो जो क्रिसमस का फेस्टिवल है वो कितने दिन चलता है? एक दो दिन ही होता है मेरा ख्याल है, ज्यादा तो नहीं होता.
Yeah,
टू
yeah.
टू टू थ्री डेज यू कैन से.
Two to 3 days.
हाउ लॉन्ग डज इट लास्ट, मतलब कितने देर के लिए चलता है फेस्टिवल. जैसे दिवाली है
Yeah.
ना, दिवाली चलती है कुछ 7 दिन तक, ऐसे ही है?
Exactly.
सेवन
Yeah.
डेज.
Seven
ठीक है.
days.
उसके बाद नवरात्रि इज ऑल्सो लाइक 7 डेज,
Seven
प्रॉबली
days.
7 डेज. सो
Ten
ऐसे
days.
ही
10 days.
10 डेज, यस सॉरी 10 डेज. सो ऐसे ही हाउ लॉन्ग डज इट लास्ट. आर यू फ्रॉम गुजरात, इंडिया? ओके ओके ओके, दैट्स वेरी नाइस. सो व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट फूड दैट यू लाइक टू ईट?
माय फेवरेट फूड इज इन इंडियन फूड्स.
Now, what's your favorite Gujarati food?
गुजराती दाल दाल राइस.
And what is that khakhra fafra? What is that?
फाफड़ा फाफड़ा
I've heard a lot about it. Is that a snack or a meal? What is it?
स्नैक्स स्नैक्स.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
गुजराती मील इज ऊंधियू एंड दाल राइस इन द मील.
Very nice, very good. Okay, what do you like to wear on your favorite festival? What kind of clothes do you like to wear on your favorite festival?
सॉरी,
What kind of clothes do you like to wear on your favorite festival? Clothes, clothes,
या
clothes.
रेग शर्ट्स एंड पैंट्स फॉर्मल.
Okay, that's fine. Can you ask me some questions about my favorite festival?
What is your most of famous festival?
In my country? I believe the most famous festival is Eid festival. That's a religious festival. Next question. Next question, please.
How long does it last festival?
Food festival.
Food festival. What is food fest food you like?
I like junk food, like fast food, pizzas, burgers, sandwiches, lasagna.
You make it.
I don't understand. Repeat.
Do you make it your food?
No. I don't know how to cook it. No, I don't know how to cook. Do you know how to cook your favorite food?
No.
Okay. Now I'm going to ask you a few more questions, all right? I'm going to ask you some questions about travel and transport.
Yes.
Okay, so How long does it take you to get to work?
One hour.
Do you travel to work in a rush hour?
Sorry?
Do you travel to work in the rush hour, like 6 to 8 and 4 to 6? Do you travel to work in the rush hour?
No.
Okay. Do you enjoy traveling in the rush hour?
Sorry.
Do you like traveling in the rush hour? Do you enjoy traveling in the rush hour?
Yeah, I am going to 11 o'clock in a train. And very busy for the train.
Okay, all right. All right. Okay, that's fine. No, I'm asking you, do you enjoy traveling in the rush hour? आपको जब rush होता है, जब जैसे लंदन में rush hour होता है या जब होता है, आपको अच्छा लगता है उस time पे travel करना जब rush hour हो? देखिए, rush hour का मतलब है traffic jams, ठीक है? लंदन या यूके में 4 घंटे जो होते हैं वो रश आवर होते हैं, सुबह 6 से 8 और शाम को 4 से 6। मैं ये पूछ रही हूँ कि आपको अच्छा लगता है ट्रैवल करना जब रश आवर्स होते हैं।
नहीं, नो, वो
फिर आप क्यों कह रहे हैं मुझे अच्छा लगता है? क्यों? अब वो
मेरे को समझ नहीं लगा था
ये
इसलिए।
देखिए, रश आवर, रश का तो वर्ड आपको पता है, हम हिंदी में भी इस्तेमाल करते हैं। रश रश का मतलब है कि क्राउडेड, ठीक है? रश आवर का मतलब ये होता है, आवर मतलब घंटा, वो घंटा जिसमें रश हो, जिसको हम कहते हैं हिंदी में, हम कहते हैं रश लगा है, ठीक है? जैसे इंडिया में रश लगा है, हर बार सड़कों पे ट्रैफिक जैम्स होते हैं
या
इसमें। लेकिन यूके में क्या होता है कि कुछ घंटे वो डिक्लेयर करते हैं कि ये 4 घंटे रश आवर के हैं, जिसने जाना है जाए, जिसने नहीं जाना ना जाए, ठीक है? और
या
अब मैं आपसे ये पूछ रही हूँ कि डू यू ट्रैवल टू वर्क इन द रश आवर? आप काम पे रश आवर के दौरान जाते हैं या बाद में या पहले? अच्छा,
बाद में
आफ्टर
आफ्टर
आफ्टर रश आवर, आफ्टर रश आवर। देखिए,
आफ्टर
रश
रश आवर।
रश आवर उन्होंने क्यों रखा हुआ है? व्हाई डू दे से रश आवर? रश आवर दे से इट बिकॉज, जैसे कि आई थिंक इंडिया में भी ऐसे ही होता है, सुबह के टाइम सब लोग स्कूल, कॉलेज और काम पे जाते हैं, उस टाइम पे बहुत सारी ट्रैफिक होती है, ठीक है? और वैसे अगर कोई दूसरे काम के लिए निकल रहा है तो वो कहते हैं रश आवर के दौरान ना जाए, रश आवर कम हो जाएगा तब निकले, ठीक है? ऐसे ही यूके में भी मेरा ख्याल है कि जब होता होगा तो 6 AM to 8 AM पे जो, मतलब कुछ लोग एवं भी चले जाते हैं, वो कहते हैं उस टाइम पे ना जाए ताकि रश कम रहे, ठीक है? तो
ठीक है।
मैं आपसे ये पूछना चाहती हूँ, डू यू लाइक टू ट्रैवल टू वर्क ड्यूरिंग रश आवर्स?
No, I'm
व्हाई
after
नॉट?
rush hour going to work.
व्हाई नॉट? व्हाई नॉट?
Because my job start is 2 o'clock.
Interesting, interesting, interesting. Okay, very good. Do you like traveling during the rush hours?
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay, nice. Which transport did you use recently to go to work?
Train. I usually train in good going work.
Have you ever ridden a bike recently? A bike?
No.
Would you rather ride a bike or a horse for fun?
Recently, no.
नहीं, रिसेंटली नहीं, वो पूछ रहा है कि आपको आप फन के लिए बाइक पे बैठना पसंद करेंगे या घोड़े पे? लाइक वुड यू रादर राइड अ बाइक और अ हॉर्स फॉर फन?
हॉर्स
डू यू नो हाउ टू ड्राइव?
या
ओके, हैव यू एवर ड्रिवन मोर देन 1,000 माइल्स इन वन डे? क्यों?
नो
आपने 1,000 माइल्स नहीं किए एक दिन में?
नहीं किया,
कभी नहीं गए लॉन्ग ड्राइव पे? तो
बैक कंट्री में गए थे, इधर नहीं गए। हाँ
गया गए तो है ना आप,
हाँ
तो फिर वन बोले यस आई हैव ड्रिवन वन मोर देन 1,000 माइल्स इन अ डे इन माय होम कंट्री. तो जगह जिस जगह से लेके आगे तक जहां तक किया उसका नाम बता दे.
सूरत टू जयपुर।
यस, कुछ
वन
समझ में आया?
थाउजेंड वन
माइल्स,
थाउजेंड एंड माइल।
1,000 माइल्स इनटू किलोमीटर्स, हाउ मच इज दैट? Oh, that's a lot of kilometers. 1,609 kilometers.
Yeah,
That's a
1,600
lot.
में
Have you ever traveled that far?
या
That's nice. Can you ask me two questions about travel and transport?
विच योर फेवरेट प्लेस।
Ask a good question.
Which transport did you use in your job?
I use a car.
What is your favorite transport?
My favorite transport is a car. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, Nirav, good practice today. Okay. First one was nice. The first part was nice, but the second part was just okay, right? But anyways, I'm happy that you learned something new today. And are you free tomorrow? What time you'd be free tomorrow?
Yeah, 10, 9 to 11.
Okay, fine. Then I'll meet you tomorrow. Once again, I'm sending you some questions. Work on them. Okay? Sending you some questions today. Topic points were really good. You know, very nice performance. But now the conversation part, the second part, questions also good. But some new questions you do not understand. But you
Yeah.
will pass this time. Don't worry. You'll pass.
Yeah.
Okay? Thank you, Nirav. Goodbye. Take care. Speak to you
Bye.
tomorrow. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nine. I'll call you 9 tomorrow.
Okay, yeah.
Yes, thank you. Take care. Goodbye.
Bye.